In this simple guide, I will show you how to remove or hide channels on WhatsApp, and this is more to deal with the suggested ones that are shown whenever you navigate to the Status or Updates tab. So to solve this, you'll need to create at least 6 channels of your own, with each channel bearing the same name and profile picture as the others. Now the purpose of this is for you to have your own channels shown in the first 5 channels, and then the suggested ones pushed down to the bottom where you cannot be able to view. So to avoid congestion, you will still need 2 important things, and that is an invisible or blank text and then a profile picture for your channel. So to get the invisible text, you have to go to your browser and then search for invisible text. So you can click on the first link, and then once it has opened, then you can copy the invisible text to the clipboard. So after that, the next step is to prepare a profile picture that you're going to use on your channels. So to ensure uniformity, you can take a screenshot of any blank space in your WhatsApp that you can use as your profile picture. So for example, based on your WhatsApp theme, if you're using a white theme, then you can take a screenshot of any space that has that white color. Or if you're using a black theme, then you can take a screenshot of any space that has that black color. Now the final step is for you to start creating your channels, and to do that, you navigate to the Status or Update section on your WhatsApp, and then you click on the 3 dots at the top right corner, then select Create Channel, then tap to continue. So on the channel creation page, you're going to tap on the profile section to add your profile picture. Then you go ahead and select the screenshot that you took earlier on as your profile picture. Then now in the channel name, you're going to paste the invisible text that you had copied before, and then select Create Channel. So once your channel has been created, then now you go to the chat section of that very channel, and then you paste the very invisible text that you had copied. And then after that, you're going to repeat the same procedure for all the 5 other channels that you're going to create. So once you've successfully created all the 6 channels, then the other suggested ones will automatically be pushed down, and you can only view them if you manually navigate to where they are.